hope you don't mind, can I have your permission? Cause there are some things that I just wanna say. And if you feel like there is something missing, well, you best get on your knees and pray. Cause you are everything that I have spent my life searching for some meaning.
So we're at the premiere of the movie Breakthrough, and directed by Roxanne Dawson. A beautiful movie of a mother's faith and love for her son, even when doctors declared him dead. She believed God. And it's a movie that you have to see, you have to watch for yourself. Just want to know what you guys thought of the movie.
It was, it's just something, while watching the movie, just something in my inner was about to wake up. What you could sense that God is real.
Yes, really, it is. It was really mind-blowing. And one thought, while I was sitting there watching the movie, I was thinking of my two sons at home and what I'm going to do now. I'm so strong.
Yeah.
Some introspection as well. A lot of that needs to be done about how far you're willing to let your trust go. If you're willing to get out of the boat and walk on water.
I think I cried at least 4 times at 4 different scenes in the movie. And I think my wife was nudging me eventually, saying, "You're making me look bad here." But if you haven't seen this movie, it is an absolutely must watch. You know, that is it from me.
I think being new parents touched us a lot, since we have a son as well, I must admit. It's a perfect family movie. It shows the strength that their families need in tough situations.
For me, that stood out, you know, was prayer still works, you know. And then the other thing that stood out for me, a mother's love.
Really, I couldn't keep back, Matthias. It was so real, and it's going to be a hit.
Awesome. I recommend this movie to any family, husband and wife, really. This is one of the movies you can't miss. I think it's one of the best movies at the moment on the circuit.
It portrayed the real faith. It's no gimmicks, but true, gritty, hardcore faith in Christ and His healing power.
Fantastic. That's all I can say. And thank you to CCFM for the opportunity to watch.
Reaching out to communities across the Mother City since 1993. CCFM 107.5, changing lives today and beyond.